Actually, the time for high-speed rail has come, and that's why it has my strong support.
Others, though, are less enthusiastic.
I'm not sure that, you know, that's the way to spend a vast amount of money. I think it would be much better to focus on existing bottlenecks, try and clear them, rather than spending all the money on one new line.